I know what you feel like. You gotta touch yourself. This is not your fault. You have not done anything. This is a game, Chata.
Hear you process.
Chata, it's a game. It's a game. You go.
You have to get bigger tissue. You have to get bigger tissue.
Chata, baby. Guess what, Chata? I tell you something. It may not make you feel any better. But you are not alone. X is gonna go through it. Kyla's gonna go through it. I'm gonna go through it.
I went through it last week.
Asa is going to go through it. Our people do not know. And at some point, they will know. You are not by yourself.
No, I know.
And if we could have played our game any differently, we all would have played it differently. But this season, we did not have a choice. And we chose us before we chose anybody else.
I know.
And we have unselfishly prayed for each other.
I know.
Not even knowing how far it will get us in the six, as long as one of the six or somebody in the six gets there. I don't know how we view, and at this point, we can't worry about how we view. We came in here, we had a mission, we have stuck to it. We have tried to tear it up, throw it out, give me a time. We are stuck together. And we are doing a very good job. And people will be hurt along the way. Even us. It's not intentional. It's not what our hearts want us to do. But if we want to win for us in this game, we're doing what we got to do. We never knew we were going to love people in this house.
I know.